She's going to do what's called a double layout, and she's going to do a full twist on it, and it is just like kapow.
Wow.
Wow. That's unreal. Creepy and double front.
Dynamic, powerful. She's from Hills Gymnastics, some of the